Of course, it's not just this incident in Aberdeen. Across the country and across social media, we're seeing evidence of people, and it is largely younger people, gathering together with little or no physical distancing in place. I've seen pictures on social media over this weekend that, not to put too fine a point on it, made me want to cry looking at them. I know what a hard slog it is every single day right now to try to keep this virus under control.